Taurus look like Tyler Perry. But she don't love me, she. Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Kyanamichelle here. Thank you guys for tuning into another video. As you guys can see by this title, we're going home. Yes, I know it is only the second week of classes, but yes, I'm going back home to surprise my little sister and my grandma. So if you ain't know, which y'all probably didn't know, but I did say in not the last video, but the video before that, that my sister and my grandma's birthday is coming up. They literally have it in the same week. So yesterday was my grandma's birthday, the 25th. So happy birthday, grandma. And then Saturday is my little sister's birthday, Kai. The 28th. So I'm going back home to surprise them. But like the big celebration, I mean, yes, it's Kai, but she only turned 3, you know? I'm joking. It's a big milestone, of course. But my grandma, it's her big birthday bash. I'm not going to say her age because I don't think that's appropriate to tell woman's age. But it's fine. But yeah, her birthday is coming. Her birthday celebration is on Saturday. And like, it's going to be a big old surprise bashment thing for my grandma. She's going to be so excited. So she doesn't know a thing. Oh, by the way, yes, I'm in my closet. Mind your business. My closet is like my safe space for me. I don't know why. No, I do know why. It's because my walls are very thin in my apartment. So I feel like when I film inside my, like in the room, my roommates can hear me. I don't know. It's a personal issue. Anyway, so basically, it's a whole surprise. It's a whole surprise. My grandma thinks that she's actually having like a photo shoot, like for her birthday. But no. We're really throwing her a surprise party. We getting her makeup done. She's wearing beautiful, she has beautiful options for dresses. I don't even know which one she's gonna wear yet, but she has beautiful options for dresses. Yeah, it's just gonna be so much fun, so exciting. And of course, we're celebrating Kai Kai because her birthday is actually on Saturday when we're having the party for grandma. But Kai gonna think of all the same. She gonna have a ball either way. So yeah, I just can't wait to go home. My flight is actually tomorrow. I just finished packing. It was nothing interesting. Honestly, I overpack all the time, so it's nothing interesting. And I don't even know specifically what I'm wearing for the party. But we ball. we ball. So I'm about to go get a good night's rest. I'm about to get a good night's rest and like sleep because my flight is at 6 o'clock in the morning. Well, no, it's at 8 o'clock in the morning, but I gotta wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm not with that, but I'm gonna go get some sleep and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
We at the airport. Is he done? Okay, great. So I don't like to, I'm always like the last one. I feel like the last one to board. I'm always the last one to board. Even if like I'm sitting in quite close to the front, I don't care. I'm not, no. I'd rather just wait. Look at the line. Nah. I'm gonna wait until there's like 3 people online. Cause that's just a waste of my time. But yeah, we about to board. I woke up so late. I was supposed to wake up at 5:50. My alarm was going off, but like I couldn't hear it. I had the volume too low, like really, really low. So it took my roommate knocking on my door to wake me up because she took me to the airport for me to get up. And it was like 6:35 and I was supposed to leave the house at 6:30. But we made it, thank God. I'm just ready for this flight to be over. I'm hungry, but like, I didn't feel like getting anything in the airport. I wasn't feeling it, so I'm gonna be starving on this flight. But I really just want some water, like I'm really thirsty. But yeah, New York, here we come.
Lettuce.
Oh my god. Anyway, this is one of those planes that like has like the 3 rows. Like more of a front row. There's nobody on this damn plane, so I'm gonna sit wherever the freak I want by myself in the 2-seater. It's really good. actually should have sat behind me. But, oh well, I'm already sat.
Guess who I'm here with? Mommy Darius.
We're back. And she already got me on the road.
We're gonna go pick up Auntie Marie. Oh, this is gonna be a nice little surprise. I can't wait. Can you wait?
Are you ready for it to be over? Hello? So you just giving us the silent treatment?
Don't put me on your belt. I'm gonna have to charge you.
Charge me?
And then we're gonna go see Guy Guy. Well, what time are you gonna pick up? 4 or 5? They don't send you pictures of her party? Mm-hmm. They did? And you didn't send it to me? Mm-hmm. So Kai had her little school party today. But we couldn't be there. Stingy. But I gotta go surprise her and pick her up from school.
It's COVID for ya.
I don't think it has anything to do with COVID, because if that's the case, all them kids need to get up out of there. Kai is always sick. So
having two patty.
Oh.
Two boxes of the patty and two boxes of the meatloaf.
Okay. So I'm here.
It's happening, you guys. Alright guys, we're in Burlington because we wanted to look at some dresses for tomorrow because my mom doesn't like her options. I don't like my options. I like my options. My mom just says she don't like them. So we're gonna look at some dresses. We're gonna go to the mall after we pick up Kai. But Burlington don't ever have nothing in here, so I hate this store because it reminds me of when you were younger. And your parents used to drag you to like JCPenney, Burlington, and you just used to be like, oh, I want to go home. Oh yeah, I don't like these stores. So I'm just ready for us to go to the mall. Pick up Kai and go to the mall and look for her. I feel like I'm going to find something in Zara at least, because Burlington not doing it. And I'm so hungry. I have not ate all morning. And I have told my mom this, but yet she still hasn't brought me to get no food or bought me any food. How disrespectful. Let's go find them right now. Because I just wandered off into the makeup section. Because they was looking at coats. Because Auntie Marie need a coat. We're gonna go get my Kai Kai. We're gonna go get my Kai Kai.
Hi.
Look at her sign. It's so cute. Look at her sign. Did you decorate it or they did it for you?
Hi, Kai.
Hi!
Hi!
Hi, Kai Kai!
Hi, Fat Face!
This is her sister.
Hello.
She talks about you.
Oh, does she?
Hi, Fat Face. I miss you. Happy birthday. Look at the pretty baby. Look at the pretty baby.
Hi, Mama. You had a good day? You had fun, Mama? Yeah? With all your friends? Yeah?
Mom, this is the perfect time to take the picture right now.
How about you take the picture? You have the camera.
Come.
Mommy, put it in your desk.
Come, hold your balloon.
Wanna hold the balloon by your name? Come hold the balloon.
Now take your picture. Ready? Say cheese.
Come, Mama. Come put your jacket on.
They didn't say thank you, Kai Kai?
Huh?
I'm going to give you your patty. Hold on. I am starving like Marvin. I have not ate. Yeah. What? I haven't ate all morning. I'm starving. So,
all day. Okay, Kai, here's yours. It's a little hot, so remember to blow it, okay? And these two are for me. She brought us some tasty patties. Auntie Lorraine brought us some tasty patties. If you don't know, now you know. Let me put you on again. If you don't know, now you know. I have two for me because I'm starving. That only looks like one. But it's two. I don't know why, but Kai loves this escalator.
No.
All right, ready?
One, two.
Ooh. One, two, three. There you go. There you go. Say cheese. Kai had to make a pit stop and go play around in this place. I don't even know where we are. But she saw the other kids. Excited, she saw all the kids, so she wanted to come and play. All right, we're trying on clothes for tomorrow. Kai's here with me, of course. So Kai said good. How do we feel about this one? I'm in Windsor, by the way. How does this one look? Got a little cutout moment. I just don't know about the color. Like, I don't feel the color. Like, I love me a pink, but a pink satin dress? I don't know. All right, so this, I don't know why my camera is doing that, but whatever. This is dress number two. Kai. I don't like black clothing like that, so I'm not really feeling it. I just don't like black dresses, and I feel like it's not flattering for my body type. Okay, so this is the third option. This is the one I thought I was gonna like the most. It's cute, I love the color. The color is for me. I just don't know how I feel about the dress. I feel like it's a little too basic, but at the same time, it's a little not giving the way I thought it would. Can you believe we're still in the mall? They try and tell us to get out. Kai, you holding up the line. We're finally home. I did not find anything else to wear, so one of the options that I brought. One of the options is gonna have to work. I am exhausted. You see those bags? That's from waking up at 6:30 in the morning. Like, gross. So we need to get some sleep. Kai Kai turns 3 tomorrow.
Hi.
Hi, it's the baby's birthday tomorrow. Woo! It's your birthday. Birthday. It's your birthday. Birthday. It's your birthday. Birthday. Mind you step on my laptop, please. Anyway. So, yeah. Apparently, we're going to breakfast for Kai's birthday in the morning. So, that's waking up early again. God, pray for me. And then, we're going to go to the Bronx because that's where the venue is. And then start setting up and whatnot. Kai's third balloon popped, like her 3-year-old balloon that you guys saw earlier popped, so she's sad about it, so I'm trying to see if I can go get her another one. But you know what's only, it's $15? It's $15 for a balloon, a numeral balloon. Like, whatever, this economy is blowing my mind. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get Kai her third balloon. Mommy wanted it for when she woke up, but like, we just had no time to go all the way over there to go get it. So, we're about to go to sleep. You chatting. Why do you think everything I say is a joke? Anyway. Yes, we'll see you tomorrow when Kai Kai is what? 3 years old. 3 years
She's 3 dear, oh. She's 3 dear, oh. She's 3 dear, oh. Get it, Kai. Get it, Kai. Oh. Get it, Kai. Get it, Kai. Get it, Kai. Okay, bye.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday there, Kai. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now? Happy birthday to you.
Are you one? Are you two? Are you three?
Yay!
Open it.
Open it.
It's your birthday.
We're gonna party like it.
Woo! You're stronger. What is this one?
What is this one?
She's fixing up her body.
Wow!
Isn't that nice?
There is more in there, Bobo. There is more in the bag.
Nice.
What is this?
Wow, that's awesome.
That's your contact.
Wow.
Yeah, you have the same thing at school, right? You gotta learn your numbers with that one. And you forgot something else. Look in the back. There's something else. In there. You gotta take out the papers. What is that? Let's see, what is it? Oops, go ahead, take it out. Mommy's gonna hold the bag, you take it out. You got it? What is it?
Makeup.
It's your makeup? Oh my god.
She already know what to put in. Jesus.
Is it real? Let me see. Don't tell me it's play.
It looks real.
It's real.
Okay, you mind if your mother?
Are you sure?
Right, we're going to breakfast for Kai, the birthday girl. She wants me to do her makeup. Say it again.
Hi.
She wants me to do her makeup, so I'm going to set you guys up right here.
I have a toy.
I don't have my tripod, so I kind of forgot it. So just going to rock with this. Kai, you got to look at me so I can do it. You can't look at the mirror until I'm finished. It's very pigmented. Close. Keep your eyes closed, Kai. No, don't do that. Just relax. Just close your eyes. Close. Kai, close both your eyes. You come with schoolie and all. These kids live in large. All right, show the camera. Wait, you gotta back up. Look. Close your eyes. You gotta close your eyes and show them. Yeah, look at the pretty baby. Yeah. Bring this for later?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna bring this.
You're gonna bring this? Okay.
In my bag.
In your bag? Okay, so you gotta go put it in your bag. Okay?
Okay. you, Kiki.
You're welcome. Okay, okay.
So we're at IHOP. It's your birthday breakfast. We're at IHOP. We're about to eat. And it's the birthday girl. Big steak omelet, chicken fajita omelet, big steak omelet, one $5 French toast, and some sides of pancakes. Who do you think you is?
I don't know.
You're right, I can't put food.
Then why she standing like that?
Shampoo.
And then this, you get like another small one, put another plate
around. We're at the venue. And things is not going good because we got an issue with the centerpiece. But yeah. Happy birthday to Kai Kai. Happy birthday to you. That balloon is huge. I don't know why Regine got such a huge balloon. That is humongous.
Guess who I'm with?
Y'all know you're missing.
No, no.
Not y'all know.
Hi.
I don't know why it's not focusing, but oh well. Anyway, I'm ready to sleep. I'm not even in a party mood no more. I want to go sleep. But we have Miss Event Planner.
Listen, y'all gotta book me. I'm just letting y'all know.
What are you, what
are I'm dope. Job of Lush Events. You better follow it on TikTok, Instagram, everything.
I'll put it right there. But yeah, Miss Event Planner here. Trying to keep everybody calm because everybody's stressing out. Like, grandma called me. Grandma said, no, grandma texted me. She said, have you heard from your mother? Because she didn't tell me where to go for the dang makeup appointment. She didn't tell me what time, no nothing.
What she
and she not answer her phone. It's exciting, but I don't feel excited right now. Okay. What the fudge nugget?
He wasn't going to run the lake.
Oh. Watch the master at hard at work.
Alrighty, we're on our way. Look at the little pretty baby. We running late per auntie. Usual. Yes. You're here with your auntie and your mommy, your sister.
And auntie,
yes. So we're on our way. We're running Uncle behind schedule. We want the grandma to walk in at 8. We're getting there at 8:10. Oh gosh.
It is my birthday.
But it's okay. We're working out. It's Kai Kai. Yes, we're gonna celebrate. Yes, you're gonna celebrate.
Gracious God, we want to thank you tonight. God, we want to thank you for this opportunity that we can come together with Carol to celebrate. Father God, we want to thank you for everyone who has made it possible. We just ask that you bless them. We ask that you bless their homes. God, and as they return home, we just ask for journeying mercies. We just ask, God, that everything this afternoon will be done to thy honor and to thy glory. In your precious name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, so we are here, as I said, everybody know we're here to celebrate with Carol. It's her 60th birthday, even though we know, yeah, she's 30. But actually, she's like, is it 60? Maybe her mother didn't find the age paper, so she's assuming that she reached this age. But we're extremely happy to be here with her. It is really an honor. And, you know, we just want to celebrate with her. So let's all sing happy birthday. Carol, can you stand? You want to come beside me? Let's stand up. Let's sit. Let's sing happy birthday.
That'll be $50.
After, I can sing. So, after three, one, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So beautiful.
Okay, you don't need to hear happy birthday. You don't need to hear happy birthday.
Yeah, but she looks amazing.
Happy birthday, Coco!
Hi!
So we also celebrate Kai's third birthday. And so, you know, we just want to give God thanks for her too. Right. So...
Done for the family. We love you. We appreciate you all the time, right? And we always be with you. So I want you to enjoy your young 30th birthday.
We're able to pull it off, and we appreciate you. So this is just a small thank you for being you. You were a single mom with three kids. Not easy. Woo! Woo!
Woo! Amazing.
Your turn.
I don't know who that is. You know Kyana? You?
Aw, okay, Kai!
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Go to Miss Jin.
It's funny. Anyway, happy birthday, Grandma. I'm so happy we surprised you. I like surprises, just not for myself. But I love you. You have been there for me through everything. I love you so much. This is just a token of our appreciation to you. And here's to 60 more.
Best thing ever. Happy birthday to you. Wow.
Woo! Big baby. Oh my gosh, she's such a big baby.
We're the in-laws. We're the in-laws to this beautiful woman right here who treated us nothing as simply her own. Mm-hmm. We aren't in-laws anymore. We actually are her real kids. So I hope that this is documented for the future.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
It is.
And we just like to thank you for welcoming us into your family and opening up your family to us and being so warm and welcoming and understanding and loving. And we love you truly, like you are official. You are our mommy.
Thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for always being there. Thank you for this good everything. And I love you.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here representing my friend for years. When I say years, I mean years gone by. Not to mention, am I right or wrong? Yeah, and so I'm saying I'm wishing you a happy birthday and many, many more to come. How old are you now? Two?
Yes, Kai, it's your birthday. It's your third birthday.
I have to say, I never thought I'd have a sister. I thought I was always going to be an only child. But I have to say, she's the best unknown dream I've ever had. Oh. I love you. Happy birthday.
Guys, this is my cousin, Jody.
Is
she pretty? Look at the thing. She's the first person to ever teach me how to do makeup.
Ooh, I gotta catch it on my camera too. How you like? Cause I don't know when this is gonna be edited out and out.
Nah.
First of all, get some light in.
Right, right. I'm like, where's the light? Where's the light?
See how she be violating me?
Oh, girl, so rich. Can you give me a
thank you?
Oh,
thank you. We're giving. No, oh my God, it's giving.
Oh, come this way. Come this way. It's sexy,
oh, it's more,
sexy,
it's
sexy.
That's cute. I'm gonna send it to you.
Of course, we're by the bar.
This is such a cute filter.
Where else would we be?
We all love how we're doing her makeup and we're like,
yes. The young people is always by the bar. What's up, Uncle? I see you again.
Chilling, man.
Back at it again. I can't take many y'all serious. Y'all gonna be making the jokes on the vlog again?
What is that?
What we getting? Lady at the city tonight? Yeah, we gonna be vlogging.
Cheers to that.
Wait, y'all know this is my uncle. That's a fiance now. Don't do too much. Oh my God. Yo, that's
they how you take the shot when they pull us out.
Facts, when they kick us out.
Oh, they really get hot to come. Wait.
She took it already.
Can you hold it?
She didn't wait.
Damn. You might get another one. You know that, right?
Raquel.
Hold this in that hand so you get the light. Yeah.
Ready, one?
Oh, I didn't have time. Cheers.
11 minutes, 35.
Ooh, that burned. Aye. You took it without me, so of course it's gonna burn. I hope it burns your soul.
If it burned my soul.
How you gonna take it without us?
Miss, you need me to help you wash glasses because I got.
Girl, shut up.
Because.
She told
listen,
you.
I help you load the shit because I feel like I've been using all your glasses all night.
That's nice. That's how she get paid.
You know why? I'm an event planner, so I be feeling bad.
Okay, so we have the bar.
Yes, girl.
All right, Ray Jean. Ray Jean is like on the block. You know, I feel like I'm used to the vlog, so it's like, it is what it is. Like, show me the ring, Ray Jean. Let the... Link it, K. You gotta show them your outfit real quick. Hey. All right, so like, this bartender got us like lit. She lit though. You gotta come to Giuliano's, 700 Main Street, your show. We like party all day. Hey, she get two cakes.
No, both of them.
Wait.
I'm gonna charge you.
I think so.
Kiki, do you love me?
Please don't.
I gotta vlog it for Kyana.
Thank you. Subscribe to the channel if you're
new. Grandma.
Oh,
God. But if I'm not mistaken, it's not.
Oh God, Dana.
You. Wait, 10 and 2, 10 and 2.
That was it. Mind your business.
I mean,
okay. And Kiki picked out. Wait, hold on, let me fix it for you.
Kiki was a part of the process.
Yeah, she picked out the.
Look at the blue.
You see how
Rick, oh my God.
I'm obsessed with being a fiance in general. In general.
Wait, how you turn this light on? This.
Let me call my grandma because Raquel's sister, Rhonda, she convinced my grandma because I don't know what's wrong with these people, but they don't know when the party done. Grandma didn't even know about party, but she want to talk about after party. So Raquel's sister, Rhonda, gonna go bring up Classique in some place in the Bronx, I guess. I don't know. I've never been there. I don't go there. And apparently she gonna take my grandma there because my grandma loves to be a youngie.
Tonight was a great night. My grandma was so surprised. Like, that was the best part of the night. Like, my grandma was surprised. Like, her friend died from Jamaica. Like, and now she having a ball at Classique. Like, grandma, go to sleep. Kai was knocked out. I can't believe my sister is 3. Like, wow. Today was her 3rd birthday. Everybody's lit though. Like... Aren't I the young one? Aren't I the one that's supposed to be getting lit? Everybody's lit. Everybody got home safe. Thank God. And yeah. I'm about to pray and go to sleep. I'm still in my jacket just because, like, when I come from outside and I come inside, I need, like, an adjustment to the heat before I take off my coat because I'm anemic. So I just still feel cold. So I need a minute before I take off my coat and get undressed and everything.
Because we lit.
Guess where I am? Back home. I don't know, by the grace of God, I got on my flight. By the grace of God, I feel like this is the first time I'm talking all morning. But we'll recap. It was a lit night. It was lit. I wasn't too lit though. I just had a good time. Like, it was just the vibes. And then I slept in the Bronx and I had to wake up really early so I can go home back to Queens to get my suitcase and my laptop and make my flight, which I did with no problems. And now I'm home, back in hell. Had like 3 homework assignments to do, a deadline to meet, and I have to edit this video, which is not coming today, tell you that much. I slept the whole flight. I slept before the flight, like waiting in the, like, you know, when they're calling it and stuff. I slept until the very last second when they said final boarding call. Because y'all know I like to be the last one. But anyway, yeah, I slept the whole flight. I'm still tired. I have step practice soon. And yeah, there's a lot of footage to go through. I didn't think it was going to be that much, but yes, we have made it home. Thank God. But I'm unpacking. I'm almost done. I'm just doing my purse. And I'm going to take a shower and go see if I can catch us before practice. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope it was entertaining. Oh my God, I can't wait to see this footage. Like, I hope it was entertaining. I feel like it was hilarious in real life. I just don't know. It was so dark in there. Like, the lighting in there was so dark. So, like, where I had y'all angled, it wasn't the best, but it was what I could do. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.